You threw me off there.
Yes, I'm Cisco. Yes, I'm Fever. And you're getting two thumbs up. You've had enough of two hand touch. You want a rough, you're out of bounds. That what you smell, there what you got.
On the flip side.
You sound too much like Bane. I
totally just spit on the
mic. I heard that. That was a wet one.
I am Bane for this one, and we would like to welcome you monsters to the playthrough again of Observer.
Are you like doing like a Bane and Monocle Man mashup here?
I don't know. I was born in the dark, molded by it, raised in it, molded by it. What the fuck is that?
It's Rudy. Or no. Maybe not. That doesn't look like Rudy.
Bam, 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 bam.
So we're not gonna
You're not gonna close the doors? That's just disrespectful.
I grew up in a barn.
That's just disrespectful. No, you didn't. I've seen your childhood home. You just lied to the whole world. What the fuck? Excuse you?
Let me in. Man. Let me in.
It's way more fun when I play.
Let me in. Let me in.
Well.
KPD, is anyone in there?
No, there's no one here. Here we go.
Did I see a mustache?
Here we go.
You okay? Your parents not home?
No, just me.
What's your name?
Paulina. And you're Dan.
That's right. How old are you, Paulina?
How do you know I'm Dan?
34.
He said his name.
9, you silly. Did you hear that?
34.
She goes, 34. In another voice, and she goes, no, I'm 9, you silly.
So you're all alone in there?
Yes. Well, not really. I'm playing with Fiesta.
Your little sister?
No. She's my friend, silly.
From school?
No! She's a special friend. Only I can see her.
Ah, that kind of friend. I had an invisible friend, too, when I was your age.
Nope.
Called him Tom.
Pieta thinks you're full of shit.
Are you upset? Will you be all right?
I'm scared. The lights went out.
It's just a power outage. The building's not feeling well.
No! Something is happening. I feel weird.
Paulina.
Stop it! I can't. It won't let me out.
What's going on in there?
1074. 1074.
Well, that was pleasant. Let's go to 1074. We need to go to 1074. Run 0-7-4. 1. Do you even know how to play?
I haven't played in a while.
1074. Let's give it a shot.
9875309986753. I had to say it once or twice to figure out if I was saying it correctly. 8675309 8675. Don't go in there. No, it's so dark. Oh, I can't see. It's a paeta. That's cute. They look adorable. Why'd you zoom in on his crotch? Why'd you zoom in on the crotch?
I was trying to examine it.
Sure. Sure you were.
Why would I of all people.
Zoom in on the crotch. Zoom in on the crotch.
Whoa, disco fever. Six, seven, five, three, oh, nine, eight, 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 six, seven, five, three, oh, nine, nine, eight, six, seven, five, three, oh, nine, eight, six, seven, five.
Okay, that's starting to get weird.
Collected.
Must have the pills.
Yeah, pills.
Pills, please.
Oh, you close that one, but you won't close anything else?
Nope.
You disgust me. I can't hang out with people like you.
I can't handle the truth. It's glowing. What is that?
You mustn't say anything.
It's one of the buttons.
Yeah. More buttons. Why is there like plastic over the toilet? Under the toilet, I mean.
So you don't pee on the ground. It catches all the excessive amounts of pee.
Are you ready for this?
Whoa. Zoom in. Very nice.
That's not what I meant to do.
Very nice.
She's like, no, it's skin and bones.
Yes, please. She looks old as fuck. She's probably old as fuck. You zoomed in on the titties.
Not on purpose.
You just zoomed in on the titties. It was either that or the crotch. So you picked the titties.
Family friendly.
Family friendly. Whoa. Whoa. Pieta. Press wire to connect. Why are you trying to connect with her crotch? Whom it may concern. Okay. Next.
Will they have her hooked up to this thing?
Good. Tomorrow then. Later in the evening. I'll have everything. P is short for Pieta.
Yeah.
Which is her name. Ooh, you're dead, bitch. You lying. Bleep, bleep. I know you're there using my bleep equipment. Should have known better than to give you my bleep password. You really... Ooh, I'm coming for you. Word. No one's going to save your wrinkly bottom. I'll dance on your happy grave.
Why are you censoring it now?
I don't know, because it's fun. Ooh, oh man. I want to play Cephalus.
Have fun. Do it.
This no, I wanted to play Cephalus.
You can't. you like to play spiders, though?
I threw spiders in the trash. Are you going to connect with her?
Whoa. Actually, you should play this part. Because I did it already.
What is it? Whoa. Hey, zoom in on the titties.
Don't mind me, Roy.
Zoom in on the titties. What the hell's going on in here? Whoa. Am I still me? What the fuck? What are you doing to me? Ooh, that is a pretty eye. That is a pretty eye. Alien. Got it. Can I exit to... No? Okay, looks like I can only go one way. Oh, she's got it all soundproofing. Genius. I think it's coke or meth.
It's a lot of VHS tapes.
Coke or meth. Something's probably gonna jump out at me. That's why you gave it to me. Because you wouldn't if it was not gonna do anything.
You're not
gonna
explore the stuff in the earth? No?
I will. I just wanna look at this button.
So? How was it?
Where did she go? Maybe she's behind the curtain. Why does it vibrate whenever I run? Makes me not wanna run. She hiding behind the curtain. She's gonna jump out, isn't she? There's no other reason why you would have handed this to me. I asked you if there was jump scares in this freaking
game. I haven't run, and I said I haven't run into any yet.
Have you? But you said you've done this.
Yeah.
So why would you give me something with jump scares?
It's not jump scares, I promise you.
Oh, is she doing the hanky-panky on the bed? Waited for me to. I can't even open the door.
There's another door.
This door?
No. That's a fridge.
You're right. Let me close this.
It's not like the fridge to Narnia.
There's another door.
There's another door. Go back. No, not that way. The other way. Go back to the disco. Disco Inferno.
Disco Deca. Okay.
Yeah, go through the door.
Through this door?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Let me leave everything how I found it. I can't pull it back. Man, I hate leaving things not how I found it. Banana, y'all.
Dance break!
Okay, cool. In a hospital. This is not the apartment. Everything is so foggy. There's a thing on the ground. Why is that chair another color?
Augmentation is not an option.
Can I open the door? Can I? Nope. Okay.
Just follow the yellow brick road.
It's no yellow door.
I promise you none of these doors open. I've tried.
I don't know who that.
You know.
Am I going to have to defend myself?
No.
Is it going to be funny?
No.
For the viewers? I totally know what this says. Zakaz. Did you give it to me because I jumped when the freaking Janice guy came in?
No.
He was like, oh my god.
I've just played this before, so this part specifically.
What's behind door number four? Nothing. Fuck! Okay. Nope, nothing. Do I get a gun to shoot whatever's up there? Can I please get a gun?
I haven't gotten a gun yet.
I do not get a gun. Why is there one
now?
Out of every chair, there's a different brand. What the hell happened to the collar? Is this jizz on the wall? What the hell is this? What does that look like, Slender Man? Look at it, about right? Am I right? Slender Man with...
It's like one of those Rorschach paintings.
Oh, yeah, kind of. But look, it's like Slender Man, and he's got Raiden's hat on. Oh my goodness, oh, that is, oh, and he's got eyebrows all the way up there. Angry eyebrows. I've got to do whatever I can. Okay, so I'm going in there. Why is my phone going off? Need to make sure it's not work.
Sorry, patch break.
It is not work. You're not gonna offer me any? That's just fucked up.
I said you could have some last night. I still play. Would you like some?
Hold up. Which way am I going?
Towards the...
I'll take my sour patch break when, Oh my god, is that sardines? Oh, give me some. Now I'm on these all day. I love sardines. Okay. I'm making way too much fun because I'm not sure what's up there. Oh.
They're here.
It's like poltergeist. Ooh. It's totally like poltergeist. Alright, well. I was always told not to go into the light, though. Okay, whatever. I'll man up. What the fuck is this? This place is lit! Let me close the door behind me. It's already closed. Okay, then. I guess I'll continue onward. What the fuck is going on? Am I inside her?
Pretty much.
Is she high on coke or meth? Is it just coke or meth? I'm trying to run, but should I be inspecting these? Oh, that's pretty. It's not pretty anymore. What the hell is going on? Okay. Run! Run! Oh my god!
So if you stay behind those when the wind's blowing, you won't get pushed back.
I guess I'll watch the show. Ah, pity show. Such a pretty show. Can I zoom in on that beautiful face? This countess hiding behind. No, it doesn't. I'm still getting pushed.
So there's a button that you have to press.
Huh. But it's such a pretty video. Oh
gosh.
Well, this is going really fast. I don't think I'm ready for this type of mechanic in a game. Why is her head so buffed up? Ah, just in time to watch my favorite show.
There's, if you go back, and you press it. There's like a lever over there.
Over here?
Mm-hmm.
This one right there?
Yeah, right around where you were before.
Why didn't you tell me when I was there?
So you see how like there's like nothing on there right now? So if you press. But now go back. And hit that lever.
This?
That lever right there.
Huh.
I think you have to go into,
What the fuck? Now I'm tripping balls? Oh my god. It's still the same pretty video. Fuck yeah. No. Yes. Phew, that was a close one. I almost missed my regular scheduled,
Program.
You picked a fine time to grow a conscience.
Oh.
Shut up, Odo. You don't know what it's like.
Feel that was a beautiful hand. It's like the Evil Dead meets Leatherface.
Yeah, kind of.
No. Is it gonna change? Oh, it's the same. It's still the same. Okay, cool. How do I get around?
The button opens.
What button?
There's that one. I think there's a button over there, if I remember correctly. You might have to go into your investigation mode.
I can't.
Doesn't let you? Okay, so there. I think there might be a button over there as well.
There?
Yeah, there we go.
See the titties. Go. Yeah. Must meet the titties.
It's okay.
What the?
You're trapped.
Oh my god. They're Janumbo. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Sorry. I get a little carried away sometimes. Okay. Well, this is pleasant. Well, thank you for inviting me. I can't do anything.
She should start talking to you, I think. Go into your... Can you switch into your modes now? No. Alright, is there something around?
Okay, I don't see anything. You're bad at giving directions, D.
I was trying to let you figure it out on your own.
Something this trippy, though? Even when I let you figure stuff out on your own. Shall I bow? I'll bow to the Almighty.
I thought she just started talking to you when you got up here. I don't know. Look around, is there like something?
I'm bowing to the Almighty.
just walked up to her and she just starts talking to you.
Let me try again.
You see me here? I won't let you hurt her.
You can see me?
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Wait. You shouldn't be able to do this. How did you know I was in here?
I learned.
We are in the Matrix.
From her.
Paulina. I won't hurt you. I'll get you out.
I don't know if I want you to.
Why is that now?
This
what?
Dream is a temple. If the dream dies, the little angel flies.
If the dream dies, the little angel
Let
flies.
Let me stay with her.
I'm an observer. You know what that means.
Yes. You're in my head. Like I was in hers.
All right. Let's end this. Let's reboot the machine.
No! That would initiate a memory wipe right now. I fear it would kill me.
What about Paulina?
She would be alone. All alone. Please. Couldn't you restore the connection?
Let me take care of her.
There has to be some way to help you. To pull you back into your own body.
My body is dead. This is the only way. Please, you have to...
Peter.
Whoa.
So now you have a choice to make. Either you can reboot the system
and kill her,
or reconnect it and basically just leave her.
Let's kill her. How do I kill her?
Computer.
This computer. Yes. I think I need some pills.
Yeah.
What does
That's
it
not
mean
the computer.
If it's all the way up?
Oh.
Taking some pills.
Oh, right there. How bad?
Strain level decreased.
So we know where the spider game was. Go down, yeah, down there.
Restore connection.
Or reboot system.
Which one did you do last time?
I did restore connection because I didn't want to kill her.
Does it make a difference?
I don't know yet.
Reboot the system! Good! She deserves to die after what she put me through.
What did you do? Go back into it.
I rebooted the system. I pressed yes, and then it just kind of just pushed me out. I didn't do anything.
Oh my gosh. I rebooted the game.
Interesting. How interesting would that be if that's legit what happened? Kicks you out of the game for basically killing that person.
I mean, that would be something.
Have a history of epilepsy. Bloober.
Bloober team. Bloop.
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 Oh, can we skip this? Do we go through it? Okay. Did you hit new game or load game?
I didn't push anything.
Well, this is interesting. Quick, hit Y. Anything happen?
We did it!
We didn't... What did you... Does it say anything?
Let me take it.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
Huh. So what did we do different that it didn't kick us out this time?
Sex.
Yes.
Oh, female.
54 kilograms. Isn't that a lot? 172 centimeters. A plus. Life signatures are stable. Okay then. Can I scan you? Ah!
So what did we do differently that we didn't get the reboot again?
I immediately started moving.
To establish connection.
Yes. Die, bitch.
Interesting.
You kept kicking me out of the game. You deserve to die for that. Okay, cool.
Let's go check out that girl now. See if that girl is going crazy.
No, that was her.
What
girl? The
little girl.
That was her. Paulina was inside her head.
Oh, well, that's close to this. That's a crime scene, though. Can I lock that? Which one was the little girl in this one? How come I can't press that one more?
Oh my god, I killed the little girl. Oh no.
Okay, here you go. Well, did you go back and talk to the little girl after you restore the connection?
You can't, because like she's in, once you reboot the system.
No, when you played through it the first time.
Oh.
And you restored connection. Did you go back and like talk to her?
Same thing happened. Couldn't.
Oh.
I think so.
Viad. Isn't that Viad? Okay, now I feel so bad about killing you.
Mars, we came from this way, right?
I don't know. We spent too long trying to kill her.
This is interesting.
You want to go to like 104, 106.
So back the way we came.
Show me the way. Show me the way.
104 and 106?
Mm-hmm.
So this is 105 through 110. Oh, we can't go this way. Did we go this way?
Hmm, I don't think so.
Show me the way. Do you know the way? Dan Lazarski, KPD. Routine questioning.
Daddy, who is it? Can he make the door open? When can we go out, Daddy?
Shh. Go in your room, kids. Go play Runaway Galaxy. Let me talk to the man. Hello, officer. I'm Thaddeus Karski, head of the family. How can I help you?
Listen, have you seen anything questionable going on?
He'll explain it, but like, the usual, you mean? He has no cybernetics. He's all like flesh.
Well, you know, this place isn't exactly a beacon of morality. Still, we mustn't judge. Most people mean well. They're just misguided.
Everything all right in there? Did the lockdown spook the kids?
Oh, no, we're fine. I do appreciate your concern, though.
You sound very calm.
He just sounds creepy.
You're not worried about a potential outbreak?
Oh, that doesn't concern us, officer. Of course, I hope that's not the case, for the sake of the other tenants.
What do you mean, it doesn't concern you?
We're all clean of corruption. My wife, myself, and the little ones.
Clean. Oh. Your Immaculates.
Children of the Immaculate Birth, yes. You've heard of us. All good things, I hope.
He's Jesus.
Depends on who you're talking to. The consensus seems to be crazy, but harmless.
I see. And what is your own impression so far?
Creepy.
Well, you're probably the least crazy person I've met today.
Oh, well, I'm glad to hear that. I think.
Well, I'd have to say, no mods of any kind. That's quite a statement these days.
Is it really? Is having a neural connection to the web worth renouncing your humanity? Is a body held together with screws and wires really worth a corrupted soul?
Some would say there are benefits.
Certainly. I know our lives will be shorter and less comfortable. But it's a price we're willing to pay for experiencing the purity of our God-given bodies.
Don't get me wrong. I'm not a big fan of implants. But I couldn't do what I do without them.
Yes, you carry them within you.
It wasn't really a choice, you know?
He's like, uh-huh.
Oh, but clearly it was. The world would be a better place if more people realized that.
Get off your high horse!
I apologize, officer. That certainly wasn't my intent.
I don't like the way he's
talking.
How do you
make a living anyway?
He's too calm and collected, don't require some basic augmentation. To me, automatically, he's like, okay, he's like a serial killer or something.
We help each other up, as one should.
All right, if you say so, Mr. Karski.
Godspeed, Officer Lazarski.
Karski and Lazarski. Interesting names, if you ask me. Okay. What's up with all these holes?
Well, they're in a shitty area. More I think this is the holes. Room that I get locked in.
What do you mean? Then why'd you walk in? How do you get out?
Noises. Right. My buddy Rudy is gonna come to the rescue. Thanks, bud. You're the best. Rudy to the rescue. I don't remember if there's anything in here actually of use. Just another hole in the wall. This place is a dump.
Oh, you're in the bathroom.
Ew. There's something in there, but it won't let me, I can't, inspect it.
Use your other scanner.
I flushed the toilet!
Hello, young man. I'm Dr. Landis. Do you know why you're here?
You look like a big marshmallow.
Ah, yes, the suit. I'm afraid it's necessary. Do you know why?
You got a nanofage?
Because you're scared of me.
Nanofage! Cool story, bro.
Wasn't really a story.
Whatevs. Alright. Nothing in there. My boy Rudy. Was that you? Alright. Oh, so spooky. So foggy.
So spibs. Spibbies. The spibbies are coming to harm us. Hello?
Hello?
Is anyone in there? Out there?
Yes?
I'm Mr. KPD. Need to ask you some questions.
Oh, and who's your friend?
Friend?
What friend?
It's just me, ma'am.
Oh, I have to go now.
Alrighty. Okay, goodbye. Is there a ghost following me?
The ghost of the woman we killed.
107.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
What's the number? 105?
106.
Miss Nader, I'm with the KPD.
Yeah, 104.
Mind if I ask you a few questions?
Mrs.
Excuse me?
Mrs. Nader.
All right.
Ralph Nader's wife?
Mrs. Nader.
Nope.
What do you want?
Ma'am? Is everything all right in there? Are you in some kind of danger?
You tell me, officer. I heard the alarms go off. Are the cleaners on their way? Are any of us safe?
The lockdown seems to be a malfunction. I don't think we're looking at an outbreak here.
Well, I'm sure the other tenants will be glad to hear that.
But not you?
No, officer. Not me.
Have you made any calls in the last hour?
Is that her eye?
No.
Just a big eye.
I have not.
I think so.
Could you check your compass for connections? Somebody may have used it as a proxy.
I don't have a compass.
No compass? I thought pretty much everyone had one at this point.
Oh, you thought wrong. I don't have any implants of any kind.
If you don't mind my asking, do you live alone?
Yes, I do mind, and yes, I live alone.
No spouse or daughter?
Didn't you hear me? I said it was just me.
Then why did you insist on being called Mrs.?
I'm a widow.
Yay.
My wife died many years ago, in the plague.
Sorry to hear that. Is that why you don't have any implants?
Yes. Want to see the scar tissue on my face and neck? It's quite an embroidery. The little monsters really outdid themselves. Or do I have to show you what's left of my arm? Would that satisfy your curiosity?
Mrs. Nader, I'm just doing my job.
Oh, yes, I've heard that one before. When the cleaners took my Laura away, one of them turned to me and said precisely that. I never saw her again. Not even the body. It's like she never existed.
That sucks.
Get off your eye, yours!
So you don't work for the corporation? The very same people who took everything I ever had?
Just because they pay me doesn't mean they owe me.
Well, isn't that a pretty thought? You best get on with your duties, officer. I'm sure you have your hands full.
So long, Mrs. Nader. Helena, no,
so sorry you lost your wife.
Get up, get yours.
KPD? Anyone in there?
Was anybody in?
Broke.
Can you repeat that?
She's busted.
You noticed anything suspicious recently? Anything out of the ordinary?
What? I don't
Stop cursing at me, man.
What? Sorry, can't hear you. You're breaking up.
That's what I do when I don't want to talk to people on the fence.
Sorry, what?
Click. But I say click as I'm turning my phone off, just so they get the point.
Mrs. Narek, it is. Yep.
Oh, come on.
Break it down. Break it down now, y'all.
It's a pigeon. Pest control for a healthier society. So, is this like computer language or is it legit
language? I don't know. I don't know.
There's the duck. That's gonna come into play later.
How far have you gotten?
Just these two missions and that's it.
Oh.
No, I didn't mean to do that. I remember seeing this somewhere on my travel searching. So.
Hmm.
You suck. Ooh. Nope. Okay.
You're pretty much just running head first into it.
I thought. Why? Can't in.
Get on your
eyes. Ah, birdie! It was a bird! Oh my god! Well.
Who is it? Hey,
PD.
I need to ask you some questions.
About time one of you showed up.
Ooh, accent.
Why do you say that? Have you noticed anything suspicious?
Did I? That 205 is up to no good, I can tell you that much.
Lieutenant in 205 is causing trouble.
Oh, is he ever? No, I wouldn't call it a lieutenant. He just shows up once in a while. I even called you people, but nothing's been done. Shows how you treat your senior citizens.
Hmm.
You're saying he's not a tenant? He shows up now and then, doesn't he?
Yes. Sometimes late at night, someone comes.
Oh.
Suspicious.
A man in a trench
coat. Sounds like a booty call.
He's got a trench coat. I don't know why, but when I automatically think of trench coats, I think of, like, the guys are like, hey, wanna buy a watch? Or like, hey, wanna buy a liver?
You called the police. Calm down. Take it easy. What's the problem?
Well, it's that 205 guy. I'm telling you, something very strange is going on in that apartment. He comes in every once in a while hauling this huge briefcase. I saw him go down into the basement once.
Money.
Not that I was following him or anything. I was down there doing my laundry.
Got them righteous dollar bills.
All right, ma'am. I'll look into it. If I can.
Well, good. You should be out there doing your job.
That's right. That's what we're here for. We take care of the wackos, the uppers, the downers, the stray cats, the lost elderly, the poverty-driven, the insane homeless,
oh my.
And escaped prisoners roaming the streets.
We take care of the wackos, the
plus,
uppers.
The suicidals.
The suicidals.
The top dogs we
oh
never
my.
Found. Gun traffickers, rush hour, the mean, the cruel, and the ugly, the stoners, the rapists, the boners, the crackheads, the gangs, the homeless children.
Is this a poem?
And you, man.
Well, there's 205. That's obnoxious.
Mm-hmm.
your beatboxing? I'm waiting for it.
Just a butcher. Oh, is that why you said,
hey, here's a liver? Hey, you wanna watch? Hey, you want a liver?
No, legit. Whenever I think of trench coats, I think of that. I don't know why. I guess because I've seen it in so many different, like, cartoons or, like, well, they make fun of it.
When I see a trench coat, I think of, Kevin Hart. He's like, yeah, I had a trench coat. I was like, sick these motherfuckers in his No? Stop leaving everything open. Oh my god. Oh my god. You do everything to bother me. Oh my god, he's a butcher. He's a legit a butcher. A team of help.
Human skin.
Nailed it.
I guessed the mild inflammation as well. Just didn't want to say anything. I was like, you know what? Looks like it's got mild inflammation. Just not too sure.
That thing. That thing, you know, that thing that we talked about.
Stay your life in the line, man. Queen just spoke very highly of you. But I have to say so far, I'm not impressed. Let me kindly remind you that you're only getting paid if there's anyone still around to pay you.
Thank you, doctor. Okay, I'm not going to read everything.
It's not the blood, it's the liver.
This isn't a car dealership. You can't just change your mind.
Jesus. So
basically, he sells body parts.
And skin.
I put that under.
It's not a body part.
Whatever, you know.
It's
what
a
I
canvas.
Mean.
It's a canvas.
What is that?
Gross. I think nasty. It's coke or meth. I think it's coke or meth.
That's not smart.
Bing.
You get a humpback whale, and you get a humpback whale.
Hey, buddy, humpback whales.
No,
you get a humpback whale, and you get a humpback whale.
Is there anything else in here that can be scanned? It's so dark, I can't.
There's another bug. The necrophage.
So.
Mm-hmm.
it's in the basement. Okay, I still need to...
Where'd you see the code?
What code?
It said on the thing, you found a code. I remember you seeing a code.
The picture, I think. This one.
Okay.
Yeah. Which is 7441.
Yeah, it was already written down.
Uncanny blocker.
Toilet.
Ooh.
Hey now.
What is up with you and being mad that there's doors laying around?
What else was I... It's just odd to have a door in the back.
When you're playing Daylight, you were mad.
Because it's a door out of place.
It's just a door. It's not in place or out of place. It's just in a place.
In an odd place.
Just leave the door alone.
So this is the apartment that I gotta go to, isn't it?
No, you gotta go to 104.
Oh. Whoops. Laundry? Wanna do some laundry?
It's California.
Oh.
Oh, it's cats. That's Kit.
695.
The animal was them having primal sex. Boom, everything ties together. Alright, let's continue.
Great powers of deduction, Adam.
Thank you. I like to say so myself. Huh. Weird how that door was just open.
Anyone here?
Yeah. Just make yourself known. Yeah, especially without a gun. Smart idea.
I am the corporation ID. Low level clearance, but still valid.
No, no, then I can make you stay. But where's your heart? But where's your heart?
Oh!
Jesus.
That's not Jesus.
His neck? Oh god, looks like somebody ate his. He's alive?
That's a robot thing.
Don't be afraid. I'm here to help.
I'd say who did this. Just get straight down the back. To brass tacks.
Do you?
What? Okay. Help me try and find who did this.
Listen to me. The building's on lockdown. There's no way I can help you now. But I can get whoever's responsible for this if you help me find him.
Good answer. Okay.
What the hell did he say?
Don't try to talk. There's another way.
Hmm.
Plug it in. Plug it in. Plug it in.
Yep. Electromagnetic vision. Yep. Scanning. Yep.
Subject approved. Commencing neural interrogation.
That looks like a head.
Okay. So when he answered originally, you saying, "Helen, up."
And then okay.
That's a lie. I don't know. He just coughed.
Oh. What the fuck?
Oh.
Hey, baby. I'm home.
Hey, baby.
I'm home.
Hey, baby. What? I'm home. Hey, baby.
I'm confused. That's
that
the
way
we came from. Yeah, okay. Why is this? I don't
understand. Hey, baby. I'm home.
Okay, let's go down to one of them.
So wait, he's not in the house yet.
Amir, is that you?
What? Now we're her? Oh, no, 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 oh, I got it, I got it. But...
productivity in this place is through the roof. Do you see how many piles of clothes that they're going through? Man, if I could find a place with that sort of productivity, that would be just fantastic. Oh, and look down. Are you still your guy? Oh, okay, you are. Why'd you hear the girl's voice?
She's probably in this room somewhere. Hey, baby. Oh. Whoa.
Well, this is weird. I understand the whole horror aspect that you were talking about.
Interesting.
Nice. Close it behind you so they can't get in.
Fine, I'll do it just for you.
Genius. I thought you closed the door. Whoa. Who the hell is that? I don't like the way he's looking at me. I don't appreciate it.
Blood on the plates. What does that say?
Whoa.
Does it say anything?
Hologram?
Wow, that's a lot of cups.
You never know when you're gonna need more cups. You can eat soup out of the cups. You know, like you can use the cups for
beer?
You know, drinking. Oh. Hey. What the hell is going on?
Of course.
What the fuck?
What?
What the fuck?
Now which way do I go?
That way, I guess. I would assume. Explains the animals.
Is he being like ripped apart right now? I can't run. What the heck? What? I'm so confused. Where are we?
Yeah, I'm a little more lost than anything. What? 987?
There's no door handle.
There's 209. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh.
I wonder if these people have the nanophage.
I don't know. That looks like back in old times.
Because they're like rounding them up and throwing them in the cage. Back in old times.
Thanks, kid. This should get me through the week.
Podczas procesu suszenia rośliny następuje częściowa recenizacja chiosfiaminy.
Suszony surowiec zawiera zmiennej ilości antropiny. Halucynogenne i trujące działanie surowca, obecności alkaloidów proponowych, to mechanizm ich działania polega na blokowaniu niektórych receptorów układu przywspółczulnego. Silnie toksyczne działanie dotyczy zwłaszcza środka oddechowego,
intensywnie
działa na odchłodowy układ nerwowy,
współpracowność
i amnezję. Średnia śmiertelna dawka zawartej rośliny jest proponowana w wysokości
1 What's over here first? Yeah, thanks.
So it's triple zero.
Another door with no handles.
No clue. I'm not too sure what's going on myself.
Okay.
Man, I told you not to show up during the day.
Is he like a drug dealer? I was right. That is a genius idea. So you can lay in the tub and take a shit.
Why is it glowing?
Flush it. Oh. I thought that was so you can flush.
What was the point of the toilet?
Oh, no, because the talking is happening when you have it open.
Right, like you hear them saying, it's all like,
Well, it's so you look at it more, so then everybody can realize that that is a brilliant idea. So you got a table.
Stosowana będzie w sumie w celu zmniejszenia skutków mieszczeń gładkich przewodów ramowego lub żółciowych. Według dzisiejszych opinii nie należy stosować tego surowca. Niewystarczająco udowodniono skuteczność oraz wysokie ryzyko nadużywania i narkomanii. Wesołość. Radość. Zaczerwienie na twarz z wyrazem niepokoju, dzikości i wielkiego przerażenia. Szerokie źrenice oczu.
Wait, so he's like himself in the computer?
chęć mówienia i ruchu, śmiałość, wrażenie akomodacji oka, dezorientacja, uniesienie, szczęście, a ducha gorąca przekrwiona skóra, dyscypla, wygnięty.
Makes total sense. On a scale of 1 to 100. Makes total sense.
What is that?
It's a person.
That did not look like a person.
That 100% looked like a person.
It's a werewolf.
It looked like a body.
It's a werewolf.
It looked like a body, bro.
It was a giant robot.
Straight.
Wait.
Nope. Maybe that way?
I'm assuming maybe this, whatever this is, wherever that is. It's just the same fucking room over and over again.
Well, this one now has two.
Alright, clearly we're looking for that room.
Yeah, so you're gonna go through that door.
Right, this one.
That one, yeah. That one again. And you're gonna go and do that one. Oh, wait. No. So that one. Oh, you probably have to do them in sequence. So, okay. So go through, where's the garbage cans?
This one.
Go through that one.
Twice.
Now, no.
This one.
Go that way. All right, and then that one's gonna show you something else. So there's a shelf, so that one. Now, yep, stay straight. It'll turn on.
Now
okay,
this
so
one.
Now the light. So turn around. The light is behind you.
So through this.
So I think you're going that way. Now you're looking for that box. Okay, so that way. Piece of cake.
This fucking sloppy.
A spoon. What?
It's called soup. Now dig in, it's not getting any better.
Are
you gonna shoot? Stop. Oh. Move. Move it along.
That looked the same.
I was waiting for something. I don't know. Oh, they're going out. They look like they're praying. There's nobody in that one. Nice. Okay.
I won't. I won't. I need to laugh.
out of here. I need a fix.
So we're groggy.
Now.
Can I stop looking at my hands?
Fuck yes. Finally.
He's a druggie. If this is what my fix look like, I would be terrified. What the f-
Remember the night we met?
It's hard to forget.
That's how I dance.
Through you. I saw that underneath all your muscles and tattoos, you were like a big wounded animal. Lost.
Sometimes I give a gentlemanly dab.
At least you knew what you were getting into.
Yeah.
Oh.
I guess I did.
That's the tattoo what place the right outside the old jackal.
In sickness and in health, forsaking all others.
To have
I'm like I'm married.
From this day forward, until death do us part.
Any regrets?
None.
I didn't do that. Come on. You freaking tease.
Is that what showers look like? Okay,
that's it? That's... okay. Oh my god! What am I supposed to do with this shower?
Run.
It won't let me run. There we go. Why do you keep teleporting me? Okay,
When's he just gonna say who did it? What the fuck was going on in this dude's head?
Symbolism for so swan.
Beauty. But are you sure it wasn't a duck?
It looked like a swan. So this is the apartment again? Oh my god, another freaking shower. Why so many showers?
Subject expired during questioning. Emergency extraction procedure successful.
You need a pill, bro.
Don't let me do anything.
Holy fuck. Pill up.
Yes.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
That was a trip.
Voice box implant. Not uncommon. The only thing that was keeping him alive.
A mere knowing.
Well, you got your last picks. Hope it was worth it.
Ooh. All right. This is gonna be a lot of editing. It's like a 2-hour bit.
we're gonna end this one here.
That was an interesting ride. That was
freaking trippy. So we're gonna end this one here. I'm pretty excited to see what's gonna happen next.
This is cool.
Hopefully, it doesn't continue to trip me out. That was a lot. So I'm probably gonna have to retake it in as I'm editing.
Yeah.
Just to figure out enough of like what the hell was going on. If I see anything in particular, I shall leave the notes while I'm editing as well. Just so you guys can pick up easier than we are. Either way, we'll see you next week. Oh, God.
Stay awesome, guys.